Lewis, FIPPA, what about it?
I know, what a result to get the winner over the moon. But you see it time and time again, coming from 2-0 down, we've done it last year, countless amount of times, so to get the winner over the moon.
From your own perspective, you're back into the side today, you have the sickener of the own goal that you can do nothing about, but what a finale.
The own goal, you know, there's a few bodies in front of me, and do it every day in training, I'm stopping shots, get my body in front of everything, but just unfortunately the day that I hit my toe, some finish, but...
Did you feel it 2-0? It was over. I know you didn't see the goal, you were getting treatment.
I was getting the treatment and I didn't get to see the second goal, didn't know what happened, but nah. You know, the spirit we've got in the changing room, boys like Calvin and that, you know, the spirit's high.
The goal that you scored at the end, I mean, let's be honest, that's the sort of thing you've been working on in training, that diagonal ball into the box.
Yeah, we've done it countless amount of times in training during pre-season, so glad just to finally get one to work with me on the end of it especially.
Well, I got to say, I mean, I don't know if you had a nosebleed, but you had a nosebleed thinking, what's he doing that far out of the park?
I think last, maybe 2 years ago when I started, I missed one up there at Partick Thistle, very similar, headed it wide, and now today, thankfully finished it. Probably seen about three balls when I was looking, but hit the right one.
Well, you hit the right one, but the thing about it as well was the control of the finish, you didn't just go for power, you placed it into the bottom corner.
Knock it right past across the keeper, do you know what I mean? Striker's instinct and that.
And let's not forget, those points take us above United in the table as well.
Yeah, I think they were on, was it 4 points? They've got a win and a draw, so what's that, 2 points ahead now? So now we just need to keep going, you know, we will pick up wins across the season, obviously. So, now delighted.
Well, back from the death, you are the man of the match, you win the man of the match award, and I'm going to ask Calvin if you'd come in and do the honours. Right. Calvin, to your
team. The man of the hour, there you go, my man.
Thank you, Calvin, my man.
Come on, the Martin.
Well then, boys, thank you.